Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Sonic 3 and Knuckles as Knuckles. When we last left off, we barely made it through Mushroom Hill Zone, and I'm down to one life going through this place. I seriously hope I can find some one-ups or just avoid damage. Alright, there's this. Was there a one-up up here? I forget. No, but there's a lightning shield and invincibility, which will help me out a lot. Oh, hey, at least that stayed down. And watch me die by a crush death by the end of this episode. That would be so typical of this. I would die by a crush death if that happened. And you get to die. And yes, I know I have a fire shield. There's some fire around here. And I could just do this all the way across. Oh, wow, I actually made it? I was not expecting to make it, seeing as how low I was going. Okay, let's go down. Oh wait, yeah, let's do this. There was some glitch about these things where you could act like you were doing some animation you weren't supposed to, but I forget how to do it. And I think I'm actually supposed to land on this thing. Wait, why was I trying to dodge that thing? I have a fire shield. I know I'd want to dodge that thing. Those things can crush you. And let's just spin on this. Ah! Darn it, I'm jump failing today! Yeah, that's what I mean by crush ya. So let's try to avoid getting crushed as much as we can, alright? Good. Because I don't want to get a game over after one level. I also don't want to keep falling, but apparently I don't have a choice. Let's just wait here. Maybe this isn't the way I'm supposed to go because I'm Knuckles and I can't jump? Ah, never mind. Yay, rings! Something useful. And I totally can make that. Oh, hey, enemies I can spin dash into. And somehow reflect shots off of. Ow. Yeah, let's not run into that fire anymore. Oh, hey, maybe I can actually make it. Okay. Whoa, missiles. Yeah, I almost forgot about that. Go this way. Maybe. Yes, I got a one-up. I'm not in danger of a game over anymore. Thank goodness. Fly over here, and another life. Well, that didn't take long to get him back, and dodge that, and go down here. Let's not take any risks. I want to at least try to keep my three lives as much as I can. Hey, what's up here? The thing I went this way is Tails. But I don't remember because it's been how long since I played that? And there's nothing that way. I never can find any of the special stages in this area. That's why I was looking. Alright, this area. Let those crash down and we'll make some progress as soon as things land. There we go. That's gonna fall on me. Not letting that happen. Oh, hey, lightning shield. Which I just now lost. Yay me. And I just lost all my rings, too. And I also fell on the ground! Let's add to the glitch list. And the number of times I've taken damage in about 10 seconds. Ow. Well, at least I got my life out of the 100 rings, so not too bad, and I have a ring so I can take another hit. Gotta look on the bright side of things. Oh hey, a checkpoint and the boss. One of the easiest bosses ever. Seriously, this boss is... You just stand on this thing, and he hits himself to death. What's up with that? Quit hitting yourself, man. I think this is the one boss where I've actually gotten the maximum time bonus on it. I know there's the... I think there might be a low time bonus, but there's also a high time bonus. Where if you finish a level at exactly 9 minutes 59 seconds, you get like 50,000 points, I think it was. So yeah, try to finish the levels at max time, and you get that. It's kind of hard to do though, so that's why I haven't actually tried it here. And I will never try it, because I'm not that stupid. And yeah, freaking spikes. Also, rings flying everywhere that I just now collected. No, no! Oh, I thought that was gonna end badly. I actually like this music. I don't know why. I like the Act 2 version better. And I'm going to go down the lower level this time. I think it's left I have to go? Yeah. Wow, I already have 53 rings. I'm not going to open that. I don't trust those things. So if I can avoid them, by all means, I will. Let's see which way I have to go here. Right? Yep. I wouldn't try going left to see if there was a special stage, because I don't know if there is or not. And as I said before, I don't trust this area. And yeah, let's get grabbed and moved over here. And spin dash away from the... Okay, I just spin dashed right into one of the mines. Well, they're not mines because they don't explode, but whatever. Waiting, waiting. Come on, I'm losing my patience here. So is Knuckles. Screw that, I'm climbing. Because I can climb. And there's nothing that way, otherwise I would have... Oh crap, I almost got burned. Alright, why can I never find special stages in this area? Not like I'd go to them if I found them, but still. Alright. It's one of these. What the heck? I missed the ball! Haha, that was awesome. Oh hey, invincibility, rings! I have a 1-up now, I actually have more than 3 lives. Is that the first time in this LP? Seriously, is that the first time in this LP I have more than 3 lives? I think I got better all of a sudden. And then all of a sudden I get hit by some random thing in the middle of nowhere. Or crushed. I actually would have found Crush more likely, because that was a good spot for it. You die, you open up, and you completely ignore me. So, in news about myself, I'm back in school. And I am doing much better than I was. I actually do have a project I'm supposed to be working on, but I haven't been working on it. Which is probably a bad thing, but so what. And I don't want you to go down yet. Wait, what's over here? Nothing? Darn it. I always think there's something over there. And I don't want you shooting me up. Open up, dang it. Oh hey, there's a checkpoint here. And it feels like I'm on the bottom of the level, because Knuckles I don't think is vertically center here. Oh well, I don't know that. Okay, thank goodness. I was gonna spin dash right underneath a spike and get crushed by it. Alright, that's the one special stage I know about. I know there's a special stage there. And let's try not to get crushed on the bottom of these platforms. Oh hey, there was rings up here. Not like I need any more, unless I want to get 200, but that's not happening because here's the boss. I think, well, one part of it. I think this is the one that destroys itself after a time, you just have to dodge it. And there's our fake dude. No stunt double this time? I am never gonna get over that! Stop firing your laser, you're killing the ship. Seriously, who destroys their own ship? Even I think this is stupid. I saw something fly off in the background. What was that? What the heck? Oh, never mind. I don't know what was up with that. I do know that we are now on a timer, and I do not have long. Whee! I'm not going for 200 ranks. Alright, isn't that... Yeah, this is one where I can just climb up. I think I'm actually going to beat the platform at the bottom. Yay! I beat the platform! So, let's go ahead and get started with this boss fight, shall we? Jeez, seriously, I've spent about 6 minutes in this level already? What the heck?! We have a stunt double again! Where have you come from? What the heck? I guess you shoot fire as your added difficulty bonus. Oh, come on! I can't hit him on top, and I gotta do the rest of this boss fight without rings. It's a daredevil run! Hey, it works! Okay, you're gonna go up now. And I gotta get to the other side of you now. Because otherwise you're gonna hit me with those spikes, and I don't want to become a holy echidna. Okay, that was bad. Wow, 7 minutes to beat this guy. And take that, stunt double. I'm really never gonna get over that. And somehow I beat this flawlessly. Well, I took damage, but I didn't die. And we just roll off into Sandopolis Zone. So I think we'll end this video here because I really have to get to work on my project. Next time on Let's Play Sonic 3 and Knuckles, Desert. This is Sean Prower signing out. I will see you guys then.